EPA is Victoria's environmental regulator. It is our role to protect the environment and people from the harmful effects of pollution and waste. This means we are responsible for regulating the treatment, disposal, and reuse of PFAS and any materials like soil that contain PFAS. So where is it found? Because PFAS has been used in many industrial and household products for over 60 years, including firefighting foams, we find low levels of PFAS in the environment in Victoria and around Australia. We sometimes see higher levels of PFAS at sites where firefighting foams were used. PFAS has never been manufactured in Australia. So what is the EPA's position on PFAS? The EPA takes a precautionary approach to PFAS. This means we advise people to reduce their exposure to PFAS as much as possible. Our approach is consistent with Australia's national guidelines by the Environment Health Standing Committee, or enHealth. So how does the EPA regulate PFAS? Because the EPA takes a precautionary approach, we have rigorous regulations to ensure PFAS is safely managed, transported, and disposed. For example, in Victoria, you have to apply and gain EPA approval before you can reuse soil. This is true for soil containing PFAS or any other pollutant. We always carefully assess applications for the reuse of soil containing PFAS, and we base our decisions on scientific information and detailed analysis. We also ensure that all PFAS treatment, reuse, or disposal complies with strict conditions. Anywhere soil is proposed to be stored, reused, or deposited, the safety of the surrounding community is of course a priority. So what are EPA's other responsibilities related to PFAS? We monitor the environment for PFAS and other chemicals, and we issue alerts and advice about PFAS. You can find out more about how EPA regulates PFAS on our website.